Patiently, just to hear your still small voice again.